meantime, I, Ned Seagoon, was running towards London to tell the Queen the sun was on fire. I reached the river. I jumped. I reached the other side. I arrive at a second river. I jump. And I reached the other side. But then I came to a very wide, raging torrent. I ran as fast as I could. I jumped. Right. Hands up, all those who thought I was going to fall in the river. Come along, you with the big head there. Bill Matthews, Bill Jones, let's have you. Right. Take 100 lines. I must not try and guess the end of Goon Show Gags. Now, here is what really happened. I ran, I jumped, and then... Right. Hands up all the Charlies who wrote 100 lines. Take another 100. I must not write 100 lines until I'm dead sure. All right, Beeslade. Carry on with the old posh continuity now. He's not letting old Wallace out. Let's have it.
Right. Listen to The Fireball of Milton Street, Part 3. Outside the Ministry of Works. Part 4. Inside the Ministry of Works.
Come in, Charlie.
Good morning. I want to see the Queen.
Oh, we all have to see the Secretary of State. I'll write you an introductory letter. Please see Ned Seagoon. There.
Thank you. Now, who is the Secretary of State?
I am.
Oh. Well, I have a letter for you.
Have you?
Yes.
Let me see. Will you please see Ned Seagoon?
I want to see the Queen.
Oh, well, you'll have to see the Minister of the Crown.
Where's he?
Go and wait in that room there.
Won't right. You? Oh, I'm so excited. A minister of the crown, eh? I wonder what he looks like. I wonder if he...
His Excellence, the Right Royal Minister of the Crown.
You wanted to see me?
Yes, sir. I want to see the Queen. You see, the sun's on fire.
What?
The sun's on fire, sir.
Oh, this is the Charlie. Now, Neddy, I want you to build a rocket to take you to the sun. Take a barrel of water on board, and then off you go to put out the fire.
Well, where will I get the materials to build it?
The Ministry of Works have got a lot of junk, special materials. Could you use?
Who'll pay for it?
Oh, the villagers, of course. Then, when the rocket comes back from the sun, we'll buy it back off you at twice the price.
Hooray! I'll save England! I'll be a hero! Come, come, I love you only! Come, hero mine!
No, I can't say it again. Come in! Yes, what do you want?
I want to know what's become of the crispy bacon.